Hi, I'm Dan Gray for MPG-O-Matic.com, and this is a 2010 Chevy Equinox.
The 2010 Chevy Equinox is available in both front-wheel and all-wheel drive configurations and can be fitted with a 2.4-liter inline-4 or 3-liter V6 engine. A 6-speed automatic transmission is used exclusively. The 4-cylinder engine produces 182 horsepower and 172 foot-pounds of torque, while the V6 delivers 264 horsepower and 222 foot-pounds of torque. The EPA's fuel economy estimates for the 4-cylinder equipped front-wheel drive Equinox are 22 city, 32 highway miles per gallon. The all-wheel drive Equinox is rated at 20 city, 29 highway. When it comes to mileage, the Equinox delivers. We rolled up more than 500 miles on the odometer of our navy blue metallic all-wheel drive review unit and nailed the official mileage estimates with an average of 29.6 miles per gallon on the interstate highway and 25.4 miles per gallon combined. It's worth noting that our test vehicle had just hundreds of miles on the odometer when delivered. We'd expect the fuel efficiency to rise once the engine is run through its break-in period. While the fuel-efficient inline four's acceleration isn't blistering, it's adequate. As always, we recommend driving with the instantaneous fuel economy display active in order to achieve the best gas mileage with a light-footed driving technique. In addition to the real-time fuel economy display, the 2010 Equinox's Driver Information Center provides tire pressure data, oil life, average fuel economy, 2 trip meters, and fuel range, among other statistics. The 2010 Equinox is decidedly car-like as it delivers a comfortable and quiet ride. Whether you're headed to a soccer tournament across the state or to the mountains a day away, the 5-passenger Equinox's ride, fuel efficiency, and interior capacities and amenities are most welcome. An 8-way power driver seat with lumbar support is standard on the Equinox 2LT, as is Bluetooth phone support. Leather-appointed seats with heated front buckets are optional in the 2LT and standard in the LTZ. Climate control is single zone. When you shift the Equinox into reverse, the 2LT's standard rear-view mirror-based rear camera display activates, making those backing chores just a little bit less difficult. The 8-speaker XM satellite-equipped Pioneer audio system includes both auxiliary and USB inputs. iPod support is quite good, with access to playlists from the dash and steering wheel controls. Our Equinox review unit was outfitted with the optional audio system and dual-screen DVD rear seat entertainment package, complete with remote control and 2 headsets. There are power outlets at the base of the dash, inside the center console, at the back of the console, along with AV inputs, and in the cargo area. Rear seat leg and headroom are abundant. The 60-40 split multi-flex rear seat slides forward and backward to accommodate passengers and cargo.
Wow, a lot of leg room, a lot of headroom. Not bad.
A power liftgate is optional on the 2LT and standard on the LTZ. The 2010 Equinox provides plenty of cargo space to haul your stuff home from Costco, with 63.7 cubic feet of cargo volume. All in all, the 2010 Chevy Equinox has the potential to shake up the crowded 5-seat crossover segment with its combination of ride, quiet, comfort, and fuel economy. For more reports and reviews, come to MPGOmatic.com. Where mileage matters.